Hey guys, and welcome to my Azorius Reanimator deck. So we're playing blue and white, and we are trying to reanimate the portal to Phyrexia, or one with the multiverse, or even Atraxa origin. Cityscape Leveler is also a good card for reanimating, but usually we reanimate it using portal. And the Hulking Metamorph that makes a copy of a creature or artifact when it enters the battlefield, so it can make a copy of Portal to Phyrexia, for example, or any of the creatures that we have, or artifacts such as Mightstone and Weakstone. We combine it with Urza, Lord Protector, only one copies of each, so that's like a plan B in our deck, and it's a ton of fun if you can activate the big Planeswalker. Repair and recharge for the artifacts, enchantments or planeswalkers, getting back from the graveyard, as well as invoke justice. So it has 4 white mana to cast it, and we can get any permanent back. So whether that be Atraxa, Chingitaxis or any of these. Also one Wandering Emperor, as well as a depopulate. Trying to keep the aggro away with temporary lockdown. Also a good card is Chrome Host Sea Shark, because we are casting so much, we get these incubator tokens, and we have tons of power stones, so we can flip them real easy. So Stern Lesson gives us a power stone token, also lets you discard cards. Urza makes everything cheaper. Throne Spider, only one copy, it gives a tapped power stone token for you and your opponent, as well as a few removal spells, counter magic, and this lets you discard a card and gain life as well, which is pretty awesome. So there are tons of combos with this deck, and it's a really fun gameplay, so hope you guys enjoy it. If you did, leave a like, leave a comment and subscribe to the channel. Thanks guys.
Did you?
Another one. That's pretty good. Let's start always from you.
Run away. You'll be safer.
Keep watch for intruders.
See you later.
That does it.
Alright. Non-Phyrexian spell. I really want to exile Shelly, but I guess that's what we have to do. Actually get back the power stone. Both are Phyrexian, so... Wow, he actually didn't do anything. GG, my friends. Alright, it's not Monorad. How about that? GG. Oh my god. I don't think he plays any non-creature spells. Urza as a protector actually might have been better, but... Oh my... It's gonna be painful. We're dead anyways. I think. Need a land drop. ASAP. Good card, good drop. That will do. Kiki Chiki. I mean, that's pretty good as well. We needed a board wipe. 6 damage, kinda lot. Nothing. Interesting. One with the multiverse, drop at Traxa. Clean the board. Fable. Good old Fable. Draw two and get nothing. Four, five, six, seven, eight. We need a land. Sadly, we need to draw, don't we? That's more like it. Alright, might be a decent blocker. Whenever you cast an insect, a sorcery spell. Let's just go. Yes. think we need to remove it. I'm so confused, man. But hey, it worked. Must be nice to have landed. Thank you very much. Another one. There's 5 damage, 9, 10. What's the hold up?